take a photo, eternalize this moment for the days when I don't believe. When our love gets stolen, 'cause there's no exception, and I know time will take you far from me. Let this night invade my lungs, you're all I wanna breathe. Right beside the lake, I burn for you, you burn for me. So kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. Hold me the way that you would for the final time. Whatever may come, somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. So just kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. If we died tonight. All the deepest secrets, all the darkest moments, oh, I promise they'll be safe with me. We've all been broken, and there's no exception, but you carry it so gracefully. Let this night invade my lungs, you're all I want to breathe. Right beside the lake, I burn for you, you burn for me. So kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. Hold me the way that you would for the final time, yeah. Whatever may come, somewhere deep inside, there's always this version of you and I. So just kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. If we died tonight, yeah. Let this night in my lungs, you're all that I wanna breathe. Right beside you down at the lake, I burn for you, burn for me. So kiss me the way that you would if we died tonight. And hold me the way that you would for the final time.
Around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna, but can't stand to see me walk out the door? I can't stand to fight the feeling, 'cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for Mom and Dad for sticking two together, 'cause we don't know how. Hey, ah, ah. Hey, ah, ah. Hey, ah, ah.
Whoa.
You think you got it, no, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it till there's nothing at all, all, all. Get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. Oh, oh. If what they say, that nothing is forever, Then what makes them, what makes them, what makes
love the exception?
So why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, are we so in denial when we know we're not happy here?
Hey.
Ice cold.
I can't hear you, oh no. I said, what's cooler than being cool?
Ice cold.
Yeah, alright, yeah, alright. Alright. And alright, 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 now, ladies. We're gonna break it down in just a few seconds here. Don't make me break it down for nothing. I want to see you all on your all's baddest behavior. I said, lend me some sugar.
I am your neighbor. Shake it,
shake, shake,
shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it. Shake, shake,
shake
it.
Shake, shake,
shake it.
Like a Polaroid.
Shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it. Shake, shake,
shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it. Like a Polaroid picture now.
But shake it.
Oh no,
shake it.
Shake, shake,
shake it. Shake, shake,
shake it. Shake, shake,
shake it.
Like a Polaroid picture now.
Shake it.
Shake it,
shake, shake,
shake, shake,
shake,
shake, shake it, shake it, shake it, oh no, shake it up and hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, oh no, hey, yeah.
Tell you how much of an honour it was to walk Sophie down the aisle today. I've always been extremely proud of Sophie. As I've watched her develop into the beautiful young lady she is today. Sophie's always had a really good work ethic and a good sense of humour. That's evident from the hours of training she used to put into her gymnastics.
You'll see that later.
So, and her first employment. Her first From her first employment as a phlebotomist and her successes at school and university. It was while at Sheffield University on her work placement that she met Connor 7.5 years ago. Their relationship blossomed. From moving in together to buying their first home, and then came the pitter-patter of tiny paws. And the love of their lives, Lola.
We love Lola.
So do we.
Connor has become very much part of our family. He's never stuck for words. However, he was a little nervous when he rang me for Sophie's hand in marriage. I think it might have been 4 or 5 phone calls. Yeah. Connor hanging up saying, I'll ring you back in a minute. I'd already worked out what he wanted to ask before he finally asked me the question. I was obviously delighted to say yes. I know I speak for both Lorna and myself when I say how delighted we are that Sophie and Connor are now husband and wife.
It must have been, 2013? And there was a student radiographer that came into Scunthorpe Hospital. She wore a white tunic and these god-awful burgundy trousers. And she came in and I thought...
And that was just her.
So I think it probably took maybe one or two trips to the pub where we used to have to work with Matt Green and Matt Ryan. Matt Green, yeah, poor mate. And I said, what do you reckon to this new student, self? And it was the suspicious tone of them saying, Connor. So as these stories go, that was it. It was love at first sight and it was happily ever after. Nope.
Love at first sight.
I had to put a lot of graft in. So maybe the secret to love is just trying to wear them down. Just wearing them down. So obviously me and Soph started going out. And I subsequently stepped down from the role of student supervisor. To my beautiful wife, thank you. Thank you for agreeing to marry me.
I considered it.
Thank you for putting up with me when I am so pathetic when I'm hungover.
Okay.
Thank you for supporting me in everything I do, including leaving a stable job 8 months before we get married.
Don't recommend.
Thank you for making me a better person. I can't wait to see what he's got for us. So everyone, can we please stand him for the new Mrs. Sophie Jordan.
As for Sophie, all of you that know her well will agree that she's a wonderful, caring person who really, really deserves an equally wonderful husband. Unfortunately, she married Connor before she found him. So, what I'm trying to say is, I'm really proud of my lad. But I'm equally proud of the future he and his lovely wife are going to forge together. So one more toast to those of you that are still awake, or not playing games on their phones. To my son and his beautiful wife, to Connor and Sophie.
Connor.
They truly are two peas in a pod.
And whilst Connor is, and unfortunately always will be, Connor, it's clear to us that he thinks the world of you, Sophie. And today we'd also like to say how grateful we are for having us as part of your special day. And how beautiful you look.
Connor, we've obviously had a bit of a laugh here, a bit at your expense. But both Chris and I would like to go on the record to say that you are a fantastic friend. You're always there for us whenever we need it, and I know that applies to everyone else here.
So we wish you and Sophie all the very best in your long and love-filled marriage, and we're truly grateful for being allowed to have the starring role in your day.
So if everyone could please stand. To Chris and Stu.
To Chris and Stu. And the bride and groom.
Bride and groom.
As far as heartbeats go, it's beating right out of my chest.
As far as prayers may go, oh, damn it, baby, I feel blessed. As far as loving you, well, you know I'm a little obsessed. And as far as moments go, this is one we'll never forget. Baby, I've wanted this for as long as I know. 'Cause I wrote this song a long, long time ago. And it goes, I wanna see you all dressed up in white. Baby, I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life. And I told you since I met you that you'd always be mine. And one day I was gonna make you my wife. Well, baby, tonight I'm gonna make you my wife. As far as feelings go, it's the best feeling I've ever known. As far as where I wanna be, well, if you're there, that's my home. Everybody, raise your glasses and hold them up high. To the bride, to the groom, everybody in this room, I finally get to call you mine. Oh, oh, I wanna see you all dressed up in white. Baby, I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life. Told you since I met you that you'd always be mine. Well, baby, tonight I'm gonna make you my wife.
Oh, reaching now. You're pulling me back when I'm about to reach the edge. You found me all messed up. You found me down on my luck, so lost. But then I woke up in love. When I was chasing heights, you went and saved my life. You picked me up. Thank God I woke up in love with you. Thought I was lost, but then I woke up in love with you. Thought I was lost, but then I woke up in love.
Georgia Rose.